Hello guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to enable volume control in Rhythmbox. So the first thing you need to do, you need to go to the toolbar. From toolbar, go to preferences. From preferences, go to plugins. Plugins, alternative toolbar. And then from there you go to preferences. From there you can enable volume control. As you can see, it is disabled. That is why I don't have a volume control here. I cannot reduce or increase my volume. So we just enable, and once you've enabled, you can just restart so that the changes can take effect. Good. So as you can see, my volume button or my volume key and volume control is here now. We can now increase the volume of our music like this one. We can now increase. And reduce. So that is it guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.